opportunity I get to do what I do. This is a blessing to my soul. So I thank you guys for letting us be here tonight. One time, make some noise for my man, KB. He's an awesome God, then you miss the entire reason. And so, you ever had a conversation with somebody and they got halfway through what they were saying and you realize, I don't know what they're talking about? I don't know if it's because I didn't listen well or because I'm not really interested in what they have to say, but for some reason, I don't know what they're talking about. I don't want you to get to the end of the night and you leave saying, what was that all about? What was that all about? We come here to help you see how awesome He is. The gospel alone is the power of God unto salvation. If you recognize that, you're unashamed. But to leave here tonight thinking you're unashamed and not have God exalted to the place He deserves to be, you're missing the point. Never see God less than what the Bible tells us He is. When you do that, you run the risk of making an idol for yourself. You run the risk of making an idol for yourself when you lower God to a place lower than He deserves. God says He is awesome and we need to see Him that way. If you live unashamed, see Him that way. And the only reason we can live unashamed is because of the actual truth in Romans 1:16. The gospel is the power of God.
Amen.
Through salvation. There's a lot of people in here, you live life based on how good you are. Let me have your attention, eyes on me. For one moment, be real. How many of you really do base God's love for you on how good you were today or yesterday? And how many of you, if sin came into your life, guilt controls you more than the Holy Spirit?
Amen.
Hold on. Because at the end of the day, you're lowering what the power of the gospel is.
Yeah.
The gospel alone is the power to save. Not you, not your good behavior, not your children taking it. That very gospel saves you and then keeps you until the end.
Amen.
We like to say, we need it, David. Let's do this.